One of the two men charged with beating and robbing a 67-year-old man with Alzheimer's appeared in court today. 37-year-old De-Roderic Stephens and 30-year-old Trayvon Lockridge are charged with aggravated robbery of a victim over the age of 65 or disabled. Lockridge, who wasn't at court, is accused of punching and stomping Florentio Hurtado at a grocery store in North Houston last month. Now, we do know that Lockridge then stole the victim's phone.